Hit of Hanoi. Now, this was a time I traveled from Tibetan Plateau, passing to Yunnan and then going out to Vietnam, to Hanoi. Now, when I was in Tibet, in the Tibetan Plateau, people there usually have like a lot of firewood they to burn, you know, because it's very cold. From the side of the house, from the ground to the roof, no, they have firewoods there to make fire in that cold weather in Tibet. But at the same time, that the same season, I went down to Hanoi, and then in Hanoi it's different, you know. People there, because it's very hot there in Hanoi, and people have to sell ice in the street. They sell everything in the ice. You can see ice in the street everywhere, just to make the people cold.